In certain deep parts of the ocean, P, the pressure of seawater in pounds per square foot at a depth of d feet below the surface, is given by the following equation. P equals 12 plus 6d divided by 11, again where P is the pressure in pounds per square foot and d is the depth below the surface in feet. If a scientific team uses special equipment to measure the pressure underwater and finds it to be 522 pounds per square foot, at what depth is the team making their measurement? So notice that we're given the pressure of the seawater, we want to determine the depth. So 522 pounds per square foot is P. So we're going to substitute 522 for P, and then we can solve the equation for D, which will give us the depth below the surface. So the equation we want to solve is 522 equals 12 plus 6D divided by 11, which I'm going to go ahead and write as 6/11 D. 6/11 D and 6D divided by 11 are equivalent expressions. And now in order to solve this equation here, we want to isolate the variable D, so we want the equation to be in the form of some number equals D. So we first want to undo this positive 12 here. So to do that, we'll subtract 12 on both sides of the equation. This would be 0, so we'd have 522 minus 12 is going to be 510. So we have 510 equals 6/11 D. Now this means 6/11 times D, so we might be thinking that we should divide both sides by 6/11, but remember, instead of dividing by a fraction, we multiply by the reciprocal. The reciprocal of 6/11 would be 11/6, so we're going to multiply both sides of the equation by 11/6. Let's go ahead and put this over 1. If we take a look at the right side first, notice the 11s simplify to 1 as well as the 6, leaving us with just D on the right side. Now on the left side, before we multiply here, we should look for common factors between the numerators and denominators. 6 is a factor of 510. To show this, I'll go ahead and write this as 11/6 times 510 is equal to 6 times 85. So we'll have 6 times 85 all over 1. In this form, we can see the common factor of 6 over 6 that would simplify to 1. So we're left with 11 times 85 all over 1. 11 times 85 is equal to 935. So to answer the question, at what depth is the team making their measurement? The depth is 935, and the units would be feet. Okay, I hope you found this helpful.